Marrow Trauma, everyone's favorite underwater trauma simulator, and boy, were we in for some trauma this session.
It's yo mama. Oh, Benny!
You didn't stab him. How did he get it?
Order, order in the court.
Oh, there's one in, there's one in.
And I, your host, Captain Cat, and my crew found ourselves aboard the SS Herpes Hustle. And just after a very serious funeral.
Teardrop in my eye.
Say it again. Some of our crew began shouting over the radio.
Bro's on that dark evil pack. Oh, below, 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 below. Whole swarm, big swarm, big swarm, big swarm. Right on us. Both bottom guns.
He's dead.
No way. Binelings.
Zig got off of CPRing him, and I stabbed him with the poison, and I couldn't do both at the same time, and so he suffocated.
Benny has been dead more than he's been alive this session.
We fought off the terrors of the deep, but then Robin started piping up.
Hey, Yola. So, I came upon some research recently. A poison that killed Ben. You know, the poison.
Oh, right. The poison.
It only comes from two sources.
Okay.
The being injected with the poison, or the European handshake.
You put morbicine in my coleslaw. I watched you do it.
Ben, please leave.
Robin had come to accuse me of poisoning Benny, yet Benny, the goat, immediately came to my defense with the classic courtroom coleslaw maneuver. Tensions were high, but clearly something had gone wrong. Something like murder.
The only two ways you can get morbid poison is by being injected with it, or that you're up in handshake. Now, you think that'd be a little... Whoa, back up.
I was just showing you.
Yeah, one of the two ways.
Look.
Get away from me.
I was just showing you.
Yeah, you can show me over there.
Oh, okay.
I didn't inject him with anything. Stabbed him with the poison. Honestly, don't even know how to craft.
As this was going on, Zig had suffocated in the top section of the sub. L honestly couldn't be me. But as we raced up to the top to revive him, Robin found something interesting.
I'm opening the door so there's like a...
It's the European handshake! Did you know that the European handshake was what killed Ben? It was what poisoned Ben? Did you do this
I hate to interrupt this. I think it says European handshake.
Yeah, it does. I didn't want to correct him because it was funny. The European handshake. Guys, I'm trying to solve a murder of the European edge.
Now things were really heating up. Half our crew had been accused of murder. We raced to the next station so we could have some time and relative safety to enact the trial of the European handshake.
Robin, I can't hear you. Hearing the ship. Hey? Unless you killed Ben and then framed him. Yeah, but you're the doctor. You can poison him.
Yes, I can.
Yep.
Honestly, don't even know how to craft it.
It's
you who did this. You're the one behind the whole plot. You did it.
Needle dudes.
I refuse to let them in. I do not buckle or yield when faced with the cruelty of barotrauma.
actually, put some respect on Captain Buttsniff's name. We're gonna hit a cliff, but just put some respect. Get back here. Listen, when we dock, we're gonna have a trial. You know, we're gonna try and sort this out. So you gotta have a case, Robin. You gotta be able to present your case.
I saw Z hit him twice.
You gotta prove it. Innocent until proven guilty.
Hey. Shut up.
My computer's about to explode. Can someone get the viruses off it, please?
Are you seriously watching porn by yourself?
Nah, I'm with my.
Guys, it's not what you think. I just really like LimeWire. I know it's dodgy, but the downloads are good. I swear LimeWire is good, guys. I swear. Oh, wow. Incoming. Right. I'm going back down. Holy. It's an army. It's yo mama. Oh, Benny! I will hold my position. Something big above, right above us. Yeah, we're really good with the clowns, and we're really good with the European coalition. Now at the station, we began to sort out how the trial was going to work. If people want to be eyewitnesses, if they have information, if someone wants to be a lawyer, you know. Also, we picked up a new crewmate, as we had lost Aunt Doris. Can I get an RIP in the comments section for Aunt Doris?
Reggie Bartholomew.
Oh, Reggie Bartholomew. Check his trait, laid back. I know you were chilling. Mechanical engineering 69. Obviously, we picked up Big Red. And now, it was time for the trial of the European handshake. I initially thought the trial would be this whole video, but the trial itself went on for 20 minutes. My average viewer duration is 7 minutes. So in an attempt to cater towards the average iPad enthusiast,
what's gonna happen? I dare you. What's gonna happen?
I have condensed the trial down to these key points. Let me know in the comments below if you can figure out who murdered Benny in the case of the European handshake. Okay, court is in session. Zig used poisoning Benny. Robin is going to present evidence.
It is not known to be poison. The Morbius poison from the movie.
Oh my god. From Morbius?
Boss, can we get a new captain?
Did you say boss? Can we get a new captain? I am the boss. Bailiff, can we see the knife that has been brought in?
That knife. I was there when Ben got murdered. Saw Ben get stabbed by Ben twice. Me and Ben may have been having it rough. We were having a domestic. Zig comes in and just stabs him. Classic British person maneuver right there.
Oh, that like does check out.
Don't get me vexed, man. Do not get me vexed in it. Because man will put a man in it.
Now, you see, it says that the medical skill required is 58.
What are we looking at?
Your medical skill doesn't mean you can't craft it, it just means it'll take longer.
Oh!
Not a sulfuric acid in a ship. I swear we don't have chlorine.
Look, ladies and gentlemen, cannot describe enough how much irrefutable evidence this is. Well, I stole it out of a hammerhead's corpse, but I'm accusing you of murdering me.
This is irrefutable evidence.
You died.
I think we all know who's at it. Hit him with the funny hammer.
Oh, this is heating up.
So I have come because I have some irrefutable evidence.
Oh, this is the third time irrefutable evidence has come up.
Normal knife, good knife. With this knife here, Robin planted the knife on me.
Would it happen to be a diver's knife, excellent quality?
Yes.
Guess what I have?
Wow.
Eat my wife's name!
This is crazy.
On Andrew's body.
Closing arguments, and then I will deliberate with Nom the jury.
I have more irrefutable
evidence. No way.
You cannot craft the European handshake.
Did you about to say Morbius knife?
Shut up! Okay.
Oh, nice. Said the liar. Good argument. Strong defense.
No.
Just, we'll get through this bit. Just let Robin do.
I believe that when Zig.
Good Andrew job. Let him have his chance in the light, everyone.
Died. Shut up! He was jealous. He got so jealous. He would stab Ben twice, fatally poisoning him. Said the loser.
That one there was a violation.
Are you keeping up with all this? No, we gotta deliver right up.
You claim.
Yeah, you claim.
That you
Who's
saw
you?
The knife.
There is zero way.
If this knife
being colorblind, could.
Crazy! Crazy argument! He's good, the European handshake. Irrefutable. Order in the court. Oh, okay, this is the second closing statement.
Chewbacca could not have defended the entirety of Alderaan by himself.
The Chewbacca argument. Chewbacca defense.
Wow, he's good.
Tom and I will go deliberate. Shut up!
The facts are the knife, double knife with a knife. Knife.
I love talking.
No.
And if not, it was poison.
Mega brain. I found it really funny that, like, Robin was fighting for Benny's rights, and then every time Benny got up, he's like, it was Robin! And then Robin would go up, he's like, we're so in love, guys.
It was poison.
It's irrefutable.
Are we the bad guys?
The trial have been completed. You might be asking who was the winner of the trial, as this clip might be confusing, but when you've played so many hours, all the players have so much brain rot you host a pretend court case, there are no winners. The crew of the SS Herpes Hustle still had work to do, and we were all excited to see our new crew member Big Reg take to the seas. Hopefully, he wouldn't die. Canonically, Robin did win the court case. We are underway. This one shouldn't be too hectic. More dudes? Yeah. More guys coming on us? They want in. The guy? Oh, the new guy. Help Reggie, he costs $6,000. Oh, we're slipping off a cliff.
12 seconds later.
Yeah, okay, he's back. He's working hard. Let's. Oh. Ah, below. Look off the screen for a second. Yeah, they're pummeling the cockpit. Robin's dead. Nice. Okay, we're back on track. That was a really annoying bit. I parked the Saab under a giant chicken nugget that held sweet minerals we needed to mine. As the crew went out, I spoke to Reggie.
Hey, Reggie. You're doing good, man. Whatever.
Then completed vitally important ship maintenance. After this, we set off, slamming the ship into the best station in all of Barotrauma. Down below, we got a little swarm coming for us. We're almost at Undermoist Station.
That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about.
Here we stocked up only on the most vital of supplies, but then returning to the ship, it lived up to its name. Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Now look at this disgusting stuff on the window. How do we clean this? Robin.
That one there was a violation.
This room hurts my eyes. It hurt. I had to adjust. It was very bright.
When is it about color, guys? Come on.
Oh, sorry, Benny. Now scrubbing our ship clean, we set off to salvage a nearby wreck. We were in desperate need of work and coin as we ventured further into Europea, and Reggie cost $6,000. Hopefully he's worth the coin, and hopefully the brain rot of a long Barotrauma session wouldn't play negatively on our crew. Surely not, as nothing ever bad happens in Barotrauma. Robin! I'm gonna start to just do the post-production stuff live. Welcome to my video, my gooeyest little
Oh, you're very gooey today, viewer.
Guys, what do you mean died of cringe? Oh my god, I checked my phone and the whole front's gone. Guys, don't put that in the video. Quick, restart the video. Welcome to Barotrauma, a DMZ. Where's you? We're going pretty low. What are you both doing here? Get up and kill the aliens.
Ha ha ha!
Scarlet. Get Meg on the phone. Get Meg on the phone. No, yo, no way. Speaking of porn.
We had found the wreck. Hopefully down below would be loot or sanity. Either would be good at this point.
Yo, shoot that thing. Shoot that thing. Yeah. I hate that guy. Top right, top right, top right, top right. Right on us, right on us. Top right. Had golden hammerhead. Holy, he hit us like a truck. Shut up, Robin. Robin, get up to the gun room. What? You coming in here to talk about porn? Get out of it. There's something on the front of us, I think. There's another one coming in to the right. Oh, wow. Okay, Robin, there's lots of hammerhead corpses out the front to the right. Zig or Benny, try and shoot the wreck a bit more just to open bits up to see if we can see in. Yeah, I want it to look like Swiss cheese.
Roger, Dodger, Captain. This reminds me of that one time where we were in a pit.
Look, Zig, there's one moving in there. He's talking to us on the radio.
We defended our ship and used the shoot the ship strat found in this handy tips video. Then started looting. The medical section of the ship particularly was quite rewarding.
Yeah, I'm going to put some meth in my suit, though.
Nice. There's my mum. She's doing the same.
Yo, Robin, this guy's got steroids on his body.
Returning from the successful mission, we had a hoard of medical supplies like meth and steroids. These could be used to greatly aid our survival rate if used properly. But then, Benny found another pet.
Oh, yo, what was your pet's name, Benny? Peanut's hungry,
he's like,
man.
He's got like a little vagina face. He's so cute.
He's pretty cute. Bro, he hungry though. You know what happens.
But no, you cannot give peanut. The fentanyl to Peanut.
Peanut, come here, buddy. Wait, what if I gave Peanut anabolic steroids? Uh-oh, he's shaking a lot. There you go, buddy.
What'd you give him?
More anabolic steroids.
Nah, push down. Pump it. Boom, boom. Higher, bring it up. Let go. Push down again. Pump it hard, fast.
All right, Peanut. Hold still, buddy. You got this. What was that? Just give him.
I gave him meth.
Yeah, I can't watch this.
Why is his health bar decreasing?
Oh my god. Is there a fire? Yeah. Guys, there's a fire. What's happening? Every time I go to make ammo, something goes wrong.
Yeah, Peanut lived for about 2 minutes before succumbing to meth overdose. Steroid overdose. Fire. Turns out the inhabitants of Europa didn't like the way we've been treating our pets. For as this was happening, they sent a kill squad.
Holy. No, you can't say you miss Peanut when you jacked him with anabolic steroids. Oh, wowzers, trousers. The whole top is cooked. The whole top is... Oh, there's one in. They're infected. The armory's breached. One's in the top somewhere. I killed one. One's gone down the ladder shaft. Got another. Reggie's dead. Hello? Are we good? Oh my god, there's so many.
There's more.
Yeah. These ones are infected as well. They're at the top of the thingamabob. We got this. Stay strong. Another one down. I'm outside. Careful. I think we're good. Unless more decide to show up.
Man, Reggie is stupid. He didn't put on a suit.
Oh, he just died, Dom. Show some respect. Reggie's stupid. I was going around playing FPS and then like no one saying nothing and I swim down, I see Dom, he's like,
Yeah, I just killed four of them. And he's just holding the crowbar. With the threats eliminated by the two adults aboard the ship, Robin returned with the respawn shuttle.
Oh, he's so close. He's so close. He's got it.
Yeah, I'm a pro docking. I've docked many times.
All the infected creatures went into the engine room and Nom turned around and said, "The Zetos will be purged."
And that is where we have to leave this daring tale of the SS Herpes Hustle and her crew, but make sure to subscribe as this campaign is not over. Or check out the handy playlist that's about to pop up on your screen for more Barotrauma. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to run up to the like button as it really helps me out, and join my Discord for memes. Thanks, bye!
Pouring out for my slime, Reginald.